there's one player for Ohio State who can tear up Tulsa and the Iowa State Cyclones. His name is Caleb Wesson, just a sophomore. He can shoot the three. He's a force inside, and he is Ohio State's identity. Wesson leads the Buckeyes with 14.5 points per game and 7 rebounds per night. He is vulnerable to foul trouble, though, and one other thing.
Speed. Cam has speed. Mike has speed. We all have speed. So if we get him tired, then, you know, then he's going to start taking plays off, start doing this, start doing that. And then we got him where we want him.
Wesson is Ohio State's leading scorer and rebounder. You can't stop him. You can only contain him and move him around the basket.
You know, he's going to be physical. He's a big boy. But we're just going to try and, like I said, get him off the block. No angles.
We can't give him anything. He's in transition. We've got to be great on half-court defense with our post defense and ball screen coverage. And then we have to give him one play so we can get the pace going. We can play off misses, get to playing in transition, speed the game up a little bit.
And look for the Cyclones to go right at Wesson to get him in foul trouble.
He's not that good of a runner, so I think we can run him and get him winded early. Hopefully we get him in foul trouble. That'll be an extra help for us and just play our game.
Cyclones got Zoran Talley back in practice today. He should be good to go after battling the concussion protocol. Mariel Shayok also good to go against the Buckeyes. Tip just before 9 p.m. You can watch the game live on TBS. In Tulsa, Nick Tabbert for KCCI, Iowa Sports Leader.